Some bad news for St. John's alum and former Ohio State Buckeye Jack Mewhort, the Indianapolis Colts O-lineman, out today with a sprained knee after a Frank Gore touchdown. He was on the field for several minutes, had to be helped off. The extent of his injury, not known. We wish him the best.